shoots this one up the right field line and coming over for Torrey Hunter. Good running catch. He spins and pumps a throw toward the plate, but it's offline, and that's going to be a sack fly and a 3-0 Houston lead.